The police are back and they want to talk to you both about Sophia Moore.
Do you know her, Emily?
No.
We heard you three were quite chummy.
I met her once.
Do you know someone gave her drugs the night she died?
Ain't got nothing on us.
It was me who sold her the MDMA.
You've been checking up on me.
Was it you she killed herself for?
She stalked me. She went through my rubbish.
We sat it again before. Can you do it now?
I don't think so.
I've lost the gym.
You're unemployed?
Yeah, love. I'm bankrupt.
It's you I spent all summer thinking about.
Who fucking wants one now?
This to a pig. Not even a pig you hated. Life is this. This. You get born, eat some processed crap, then you die.
Right, and you're gonna get me off somewhere in between, yeah?
Yeah. I'm your legal aid brief, and I'll make sure you face the right way, see us and know the right order. Avoid wasting too much of everyone's bloody time, basically. TBH. If Ray punched the fuck out of Shanky Jenkinson.
No?
No Shanky?
No.
Any particular reason?
I was provoked.
By Shanky? By who? Who provoked him? No? Okay. It's your first offence. Plead guilty and by the miracle of British justice, you'll get a bullshit community service.
Not guilty.
James, you did punch the fuck out of Shanky in front of 83 witnesses.
Not guilty.
Pardon? Sorry, thought you said not guilty there.
Oh, yeah. He is. Pleading not guilty.
Really?
Really.
Right. Right. Well, trial for the 15th of this month at 10 a.m. Remanded on bail with an electronic tagging order. And Duncan?
Yeah.
Really looking forward to hearing you defend this one.
Too tight? Yes, too tight, man. Good. Just checking.
Every day between the hours of 7 p.m. and 7 a.m. you've got to be in your house, right? Or it goes off.
I haven't got a house.
Says here you'll be staying with a Miss Ruth Byatt.
What? I ain't staying with her, no way.
Yes, you are. Otherwise, bleep bleep, we'll arrest you. Bang you up. Probably bang you about a bit while we're doing it.
He's joking.
Mm-hmm.
Miss Byatt. Hello, Jimmy. How you been?
Nobody calls me Jimmy. No, Mum.
Hello, Smelly. Police and thieves in the street. Dying to see ya. The next generation will be here. For Genesis. The revelation. Right! I'm here.
Says she forgives you, and you can come back.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we got pizza to celebrate.
Oh yeah. That's great, isn't it, bruv? Pizza. Wasn't me. Fuck.
Oh, here he is. Come have some breakfast. Jimmy, this is Alex. He's going to be doing a piece on me.
Your mother is a genius. Greatest conceptual artist since Duchamp.
He's going to be doing me all week.
Great.
Jimmy's a criminal.
Cool.
But we're forgiving him.
Ruth says you're her greatest creation. A walking conceptual installation.
That's cool, man.
But all your work's mesmerising. I mean, look at this. Composition, confluence, concept. Wow!
Mum, whose tits are those?
Oh, don't be silly. Can't you tell?
It's tactile, you know? Yeah. You just want to touch them. You just want to come on them.
Will you go to prison?
Might.
But if you say sorry, when they let you go?
I'm not sorry.
Why not?
Never say sorry, kid.
Why?
You're not a pussy, are you?
No.
We don't play their game, do we? Don't play anyone's game.
Except for Rock Band, we can play that.
Yeah, we can play that. Finished?
Yep. You're balmy.
Wow, this is posh.
It's rubbish.
Who's giving you shit then, dude?
Him. Him. And him. No, not him. He's nice. Him. He kicked me in the balls twice.
Lads! Right, in.
Well, I want to hang out with
you. In! I'm going to be enjoying my freedom.
Doing what?
I'm going to have a what? Right, touch me.
Oh, yes! Look, you cannot spin it. You're not allowed to spin it. Boom! Anyway, it was 2-1, you wankers.
Hey, do you think we should go cheer her up?
How did you expect to do that, Jay? Her boyfriend's just cheated on her with the hottest of the hot, mate.
Yep. Andrea is maximo hot. I think about her sometimes when I'm in bed. I'm cosy. Just before I go to sleep. Sorry, okay, I'm back. Right.
You're out, Panda Pops.
Not really. You know, love's thoroughly overrated, Panda. I've never even had a girlfriend. Look how happy I am. In between minor psychological breakdowns. Sure, all the serotonin, endorphins and sex, etc. feel good, but really? Love? An illusion. Can't last. Nope.
Well, I had a fucking duty.
Hi, Kurt.
Hi. I was just swung by, really, to see how deep everyone's rolling. See who's up for coming for a pint and a poke. JJ, Panda?
No, thanks.
No? Why?
Just don't want to.
Momio, what about you? Bring your lady, we'll make it a threesome. What's up with you two? Black guy? Anyone?
Aren't you scared, Cookie?
Of what?
Of going to the blimmin' chokey.
We'll come.
No, you're all right. What happened to you?
You don't remember?
No, remember what? Who fucked you?
Ah, finally, the famous Mr. Cook. Hi, Dave. Dave Blood. We have met before, in fact, but take my card. No? Now, we should powwow.
Huh?
I can see that this college has failed you, Mr. Cook, and I am deeply sorry, but that is 10 years of willy-nilly policy and red tape non-sensory for you. So, unfortunately, since you've been implicated, as it were, by the law, you have been automatically expelled, expunged, excommunicated, and I'm going to have to ask you to scoot off.
Or what?
Well, or Jonathan here will escort you with, you know, extreme prejudice.
Dude, Jonathan can kiss my arse. Unless he's tired from licking yours, that is. Jonathan?
Yes, that is tremendously amusing. Nevertheless, you are going to have to abrogate and egress from the premises.
Don't talk to me.
This way.
Your fucking hands off us. Boy, come on.
What the fuck are you doing?
Well, it's an incident. Certainly. Reasonable force. Utilised in self-defence. Self-defence. Luckily, it's all over now, and we can all go back to normal. Good morning.
Cookie, you all right?
Fuck off!
So sorry for yourself, Cook.
Huh?
We can talk about her. That's why you're here, isn't it? We gave that girl Sophia drugs.
I didn't give her nothing.
And I had an affair with her as well.
What?
No, she's dead. That's why you're here. You feel bad.
Off. I'll just come round and see if you wanted that non-leather willy-waggle, that's all.
Yeah, right. Do you want to know how I feel? I feel fucking terrible. My girlfriend won't look at me. I could cry every minute. I feel shit and all I can do is... feel it. Deal with it.
Yes?
Come to see how the case is going, Duncan.
You haven't got a case?
That's a matter of opinion, that is, mate. Matter of opinion.
Well, in summary, you got about as much chance of getting off as I have of blagging a shag with Angelina Jolie.
Right. Lose a moustache then, probably.
It's just not happening, kid. To use legal terminology, you're guilty as fuck.
Yeah, my mum says I should get a proper lawyer. What? You don't care?
No. I really, really don't. You see, I get paid anyway, so...
She's filthy rich, man. She's famous.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Lucky you.
Look, Duncan, stuff's happened to me, man. That you should know about this. You should be out there telling them all the shit that's gone down in my life. Duncan, are you smoking a number?
A problem.
Yeah, problem. You're taking a fucking piss, man. Well, doesn't anyone owe me anything here? Do I not get a hearing now?
You put a kid in hospital. Remember? What's your excuse?
People. People fucked me up, man.
Well, go tell that to a judge. Mummy fucked me up.
Fuck you speak about my mother. You don't talk about her, all right?
I'm not. You are.
Proper shit, aren't you?
Proper fucking shit, aren't you?
What do you think?
Is it true?
Jimmy, art is always true.
Why did you leave my dad?
Because he was a twat. Agreed? He was entertaining. Good in bed. Didn't give a flying fuck for anyone or anything. Ultimately, it just gets on your tits. A bit boring.
Is that why you threw me out?
You sold my wedding rings to buy dope. You wanted me to throw you out. Didn't you? But hey, that's over. You've come to see my work. I love that. And look, I'm hot. Aren't you proud of what I've done?
Oh my God, Ruth, this is... I am totally
come
engaged.
Come see the masterpiece. It's going to make Damien Hirst want to cut his cock off and pickle it. Lights, darling.
What?
I want to strip naked. It's so good.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
It's real, you know? It's so, so real.
What do you reckon, kiddo? Has the girl done good? Ah! Shit! You did that on purpose?
No!
Smart bastard! Don't think I don't know! Get out! Go on, get out!
Yeah?
Yeah, Shanky in, please.
Shanky! Friend!
Yeah, Shanky. You Shanky, yeah? Right, look, that's weird. Look, I've come around to say sorry, well, you know, like, it wasn't your fault, do you know, like... Look, see, they're going to send me down, right? So if you could say anything, like, I don't know, I come over and said sorry. Like, I am sorry, mate. You know?
Oh, they get you in the showers and fuck you up the ass.
Thank Christ you're here. Your mum's on one again. I've just come round.
Yeah, I want to talk to you, man.
Oh, look who it is. The man who's just cost me 90,000 quid. Hello, you sweet little turd.
Mum.
That's right. Still your mum. And yeah.
Where's Paddy?
Oh, he's gone to see that friend. What's his name? That friend. Never mind. Look who's here. Freddy, long time no see, Freddy.
What do you want, Mum?
Easy, I came to see if you're alright.
That's okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Mm-hmm. Tipsy-topsy.
Well, I'm glad that someone is. Because we've got... Hey, now we can have a proper party, can't we?
She hasn't changed then.
Your 15th birthday party.
What? Where was I?
Drunk. You had 6 coconut daiquiris. And anyway, I was last man standing and I still fucked off my head.
So you fucked my mom?
It wasn't like that.
Well then tell me, Fred, what the fuck was it like? Hang on, no. Don't answer that shit.
It's just a blowjob.
What? Oh, well relieved, man. Thank goodness.
I'll make it up to you.
And how the fuck are you gonna do that, Freddy? I let you take the one fucking girl I've ever loved, man. Freddy, is there anyone else I care about that you wanna slip one to, mate?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's fine. Sorted. Everything's cool.
Cook, if he loves me, how can I...
Stop talking about it.
You smashed JJ, Cook.
I didn't.
He loves you, Cook. Well, that's all. And I love you too. Whatever you're doing, you can stop. All you gotta do is stop.
Speak to him.
Oh, I will. I'm gonna. Don't you worry.
Okay. If I hear about you again. Anyway. Good evening.
Good evening.
What'd you do?
Me and Paul, we drank 6 Red Bulls. We fought in a lift. We swam in a fountain. Stole bars from M&S. And we started a fire at College Green, and then all the filth showed up.
Right. Tough little boot you are, what'd you do that for?
Because I'm not a pussy.
I tried into something, but
no!
It's
not
family! Oh! See? That's what you get, right?
There, everything's gone wrong since you've come back. You're like an infection.
Oh, that's right! You bugger off
what
in the end!
Doing?
That's right, just go on! Go on, just bugger off!
Oh!
it easy. Oh, fucking love you, Pads. You hear me? Yeah? It's you and me, mate. No one else understands.
Yeah. Fuck everybody! Fuck Mum! Fuck everybody! Everybody else is a fucking tosser! A fucking tosser! Fucking tosser! I hate them!
We didn't kill her, you know. She killed herself. Doesn't help, though. Still spend every day feeling like I want to puke.
How's Emily?
Angry. So lonely. It all means so much to you, doesn't it?
What?
Life. You just live a bit harder than everybody else does. You splash about. You wallow in it. Like you can't lose a moment.
Yeah, I'm well odd. It's not only you'd splash about, other people get wet. I don't give a fuck or anything. It's just, I get a bit, you know.
Fuck's sake, I'm never gonna get to bone you, am I?
No. I love someone.
You and me both, girl. You and me both.
Looking for you. Where's your brother?
Friends are sleeping.
Got to get him back.
Oh no.
I'd probably get another lawyer if I were you. Because I'm pretty fucking shit all round, you know.
Yeah, you're shit. You're my shit. Okay.
The only defence lawyer I know with 100% conviction rate.
Oh, jeez.
They're going to put you in jail, Jax. What's eating you? What are you rebelling against?
What have you got?
There you go, you see, you're too fucking smart for most people. They don't even know you're quoting Marlon Brando, do they?
You're pretty sharp yourself, actually, for saying you're a shit lawyer.
Well, it's easier, isn't it? Blaming all your shit on everyone else. Well, come on, then. Why don't you tell me something that you have done, that you did, all by your shitty little self?
Last year, stole my best friend's girlfriend, just because I could. And I fucked her mate, best mate, multiple times, man, just because I could.
It's chicken feed, James.
Huh?
What is this, Oprah? Tell me something fucking worthwhile. Come on, you dick!
I just wanted to fucking crack someone.
What?
He just... Freddy, man. I couldn't stand the way that she was fucking looking at him. And I was thinking, why does everybody get to piss on me? Everybody always fucking pisses on me. My fucking mum. My dad is a fucking tosser. And no one gives a shit. Everyone's just out for them fucking selves.
Grow up.
No one gives
so
a shit.
So fucking what?
Fucking smash the shit out of that kid. I fucking kicked the shit out of him and I fucking enjoyed it. I enjoyed it, okay?
That's pretty good.
Duncan.
Yeah, kid.
Something else. Right. The kid was pestering me, man. She kept on asking me for MDMA.
Sophia?
Yeah. Yeah, so eventually, you know, I just gave her some stuff to shut her up more than anything. And then I didn't see her again until she fell off the balcony.
Do you want a lawyer here, James?
No, that's fine. He knows what I'm telling you.
Nobody else was involved?
Nope, nobody but me.
By a gin rummy tournament and bumming in the showers.
Yeah, I can barely sit.
Coming to your trial thing tomorrow.
We?
Yeah, we. Freddy's road sick.
I bet he is. Probably scared I'm gonna get off and steal his woman again.
I love him, Cook. That's what I came to say.
How is the love?
It's a bit of a head fuck, to be honest. Not simple. I know you'd understand that. I'm giving it a go. That's what I always loved about you, Cook. Brave.
Beth. Did you tell JJ?
No.
This ain't no win, no field, why should you be fucked?
Yeah. James Cook.
Cook! Cook, no, let go! Cook!
What are you doing here?
Listen,
you've got to be a big man for me now, okay? I need you to sit there for us and wait, yeah? You can't come in.
I'm stuck over there.
And how do you plead?
Guilty.
Mr. Cook, you wasted a lot of our time. Bail has been a disaster. Your mother says she's unable to control your behavior and she is unwilling to accept you back into the family home. Do you understand? So I'm afraid a custodial sentence is inevitable. In any case, I'm told there may be other charges. However, since you wisely changed your plea, I'm going to remand you into custody for report. You should expect to be there for several months. And James, while you're there, I strongly advise you to behave yourself. Sentence set for 2 weeks from today. Take him down.
This house is being taken from us.
Who the fuck do you think you are? I'm Katie fucking Fitch. Who the fuck are you? My trouble
mind. My trouble mind. Do you fancy me? Just checking.
Of course.
That's next week at the same time. Well, there's another chance to see this week's episode of Desperate Housewives this Sunday night at 9, and then it's straight into a new episode at 10 as Catherine steps up mission Get Mike Back. Next tonight, though, Glee, which is running on a little extra added something.